it.
Lastly, in vlog number 210, there was a fan that stopped by from Portland, Oregon. His name was Larry Ma, and I was recently informed that he got shot and killed. So, you know, rest in peace, and my condolences to him and his family, and his friends. Thank you for showing me love, and I know you're in heaven watching my videos, bro. And it just goes to show that you never know what can happen, you know? So, y'all stop stressing about the bullshit and just love each other and stay positive, alright?
Do you wonder why you have to feel the things that hurt you? If there's a God who loves you, where is he now? Or maybe there are things you can't see, and all those things are happening to bring a better ending. Someday, somehow, you'll see, you'll see. Would you dare to believe that you still have a reason to sing? Cause the pain that you've been feeling, it can't compare to the joy that's coming. So hold on, you gotta wait for the light. Press on and just fight the good fight. Cause the pain that you've been feeling, it's just the dark before the morning. This all ends, and you know where you're going. You just don't know how you'll get there. So say a prayer and hold on, cause there's good for those who love God. But life is not a snapshot, it might take a little time, but you'll see the bigger picture. Would you dare to believe that you still have a reason to sing? Cause the pain that you've been feeling, it can't compare to the joy that's coming. So hold on, you gotta wait for the light. Press on and just fight the good fight. Cause the pain that you've been feeling, it's just the dark before the morning. Yeah, yeah, before the morning. Yeah.
But anyways, you guys are kind of cute. Aw, babe, we're taking a number!
Ash Brown?
Yeah, we got this party on lock.
Stop it. That's no time for jokes. Okay.
Yo, 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 what's up, what's up? So I just finished this video for Larry Ma. I hope you guys liked it. Y'all have my love and my gratitude. And I just hope that we can come together as a society and rise up against hate, rise up against evilness, rise up against wickedness. That we can just all come together and love each other. Love one another. Just have a forgiveness in your heart, cause an unforgiving heart is not a good thing. It's worse than death, almost. It's spiritually dead. So, without the common grace of God, there's not one person in this world that will kill if they were jealous or angry or mad, upset. So I just pray that we be filled up with the gifts that God gives us. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. That it be manifested into our souls. That when we're filled up with that from the Holy Spirit, sanctified through Jesus Christ, that there's not room for any of those negative emotions that will cause us to hurt each other. So I just want to say, may Jesus bless you. And you have my condolences. And I share the grief with you. Or I have cried maybe 3 or 4 times in the making of this video. And my heart goes out to you.